Once again, welcome to this webinar on Fisher Solutions for Energy and Industry Projects. My name is Sudhir Babu. I am Technical Manager in Kuwait, and I have around 20 years experience in this field of design of chemical and mechanical anchors, design of MEP support systems and instrumentation supports, and passive fire stop solutions for all the projects. Basically, I'm a mechanical engineer. I'm technical manager in Kuwait. Just a brief about this webinar. Duration of this webinar will be 45 minutes, and question and answer section will be 10 minutes. And the last 5 minutes for polls and feedback sections. Please participate in this polls and feedback sections. It is very important for us, your feedbacks. For better experience, use only Google Chrome and Firefox. Do not use Internet Explorer. Also, please do not do any parallel downloads as it may interfere with the video quality and audio quality. Questions will be answered at the end for easy flow of this webinar. I think at this stage, you are in this screen. Here you can see an arrow which you can enlarge your screen. And then there's a chat button. You can use this for any chatting with us, or if you are facing any issues also, our technical teams can assist you. And there is questions sections. I request you, all of you, to put all your questions only in the questions sections, so that if you put your questions on chat sections, we may miss your questions. So I suggest to add all your questions only in the questions sections. We will answer at the end of this webinar. Polls and feedbacks. There are some questions will be there. You can just, it's very easy to participate in that. And this is very important for us, your feedbacks for our improvement in the future webinars. Just a brief about Fisher. Fisher is a company started in 1948 by Mr. Arthur Fisher. Our first product was S-plug, as our he is carrying in his hands. Even if we are using any other brand product also, people call this as Fisher product, Fisher plug. So it shows the quality of Fisher. And in 1965, Fisher Technique is established. And 2001, Fisher Automotive Systems, which is, if you look at all expensive cars, all the interiors are made by Fisher Systems. 2004, we have established a consulting division. 2006, we established in Middle East. We have around 60 employees and around 15 dedicated field engineers to support you at your job site. Our product range, which includes high-performance expansion anchors, we are very famous for that, chemical anchoring systems, casting channels, general fixings, and installation system. Our main focus will be today on this installation systems and fire stop products, and as well as the anchoring systems. Also, we have the advanced cut and wall techniques for all your facade applications. Our services include training at the job site. We do pullout tests. If there is a different material or consultant requests site pullout tests, we can do that. We are doing it that free of cost. Design and software support. We can give you our software and design as well at the job site. I hope my audio is clear to everyone. Documentation support, international technical support, project references, which makes your approval process fast in E&I projects with the clients. The major approval, international approvals includes European technical approval, ICC approval, FM approvals, UL approval, and fire tested fire rating of our products. Another very important thing is we are approved by all major clients in Middle East, and also all the EPC contractors presence in the Middle East region, both for oil and gas and power and energy sector. Why Fisher? I mean, many of us thinking maybe why Fisher? There are so many other brands. Why Fisher? We offer innovative product solutions complying with international standards with design and technical supports, which can reduce your project execution time and maintenance for all type of projects, including energy and industry projects. Our main focus today's webinar will be for refineries, power plant applications, and substations application, which are part of energy sector. So which means here, we are giving top quality products. Safety is very important for all our products when you are using at the site. Tested to all international standards. Our products accelerate project completion. Reduce total installation cost. We will explain you how this is possible. Application know-how. Design for easy installation and maintenance. Very important is we are there with you at the job site. This is for design and technical supports. And also local presence at job site. All our sales and technical team always will be there at your job site for your technical supports. Major challenges when we are talking about energy and industry project, the major challenges our customers are facing is design supports for all their support systems, like MEP support, mechanical, electrical, plumbing, firefighting, instrumentation support. They're facing a lot of challenges in terms of design or getting approvals from clients and time. Most of these projects are fast track project. They wanted to finish in short time. Complex nature of the support system required, and many project has access issues. Hot work permit, this is a major challenge in energy and mainly in oil and gas projects. Hot work permit, which I will like welding, grinding, cutting, to get the permission is very difficult. Skilled laborers, that also one of the major challenges in Middle East region. Safety, corrosion issues, that also one major challenge, and technical support at job site. Fisher is one. We are providing the complete solution for all of these challenges. With Fisher, you will not face all these challenges. So one of the today's webinar, we will cover three product ranges. One of these Fisher installation systems. As you can see, complex support systems for MEP and your instrumentation, all your electrical, mechanical supports can be made very easily as easy as like building blocks by kits. And it is very safe, no welding involved, no skilled labors required. This is a message we would like to share with you in today's webinar. This is our installation system. You can see all our channel profiles and cantilever supports, channel nuts, and all the saddle flanges and ankle supports, which makes us a modular support systems for your all MEP support systems, which can make like building blocks. You can finish your job as easy as like kids playing with the building blocks. No welding involved, no cutting involved. So this is one of the good solution for all your supports. So these are the supports which we can make it with our Fisher installation systems. Pipe support, all the suspended support as shown in this drawings, and suspended supports with the U-brackets, pipe supports, all your support without welding, you can create it. All wall bracket supports using cantilever arms, and additional bracing also is possible. No welding, no cutting, only anchor bolting is required. Just hexagonal bolt and anchor bolt supports. Ground support is possible with our installation support system. One of the major challenges which in this trade, E&I segment is facing secondary steel support. What I mean by this is, most of these projects are completed with steel structures. So the taking a support, secondary support for your services, there is a major challenge in it. So with our system, from I-beams, we can use our beam clamps to take all your supports. Using all beam clamps, you can directly, only bolt connections will be there. So this is our beam clamps. TKR and TKL beam clamps. I will show you some examples for this. You can directly clamp to the TKR clamp direct to the I-beam flanges so that no need of any welding. You can imagine this web thickness or flange thickness will be more than 20 mm at the job site. It will be very difficult for you to drill on this web or flange. So in this time, we can connect it using the supports, secondary steel supports. So this is some of the examples of this steel secondary steel support. You can see here, it is directly connected using Fisher beam clamps. It is taking supports. Again, here also you can see the supports. You can see a machine hanged from the ceiling, steel ceiling, without any additional supports, directly from the steel structure provided by Fisher installation system. Again, some of the examples from the job site: complete MEP supports are supported on Fisher installation system. No welding is involved here. No skilled labor is also not required. Here, additional support, pipe support is taken from an I-beam flange. If we have box profile also, we have solutions using this type of arrangement, directly channel connection with threaded rods, and then you can take all your supports from this. Some of the application examples from the job site. Here you can see all the pipe support, cable tray support, duct support, all in one installation systems. We can provide you this complete design for this. One of the other application which we would like to discuss here is raised floor supports. Many of the substations, you will have these applications. Raised floor systems are elevated structural floor support system that are installed typically over the concrete floor. The panels are normally 60 by 60 in size. So traditionally, there are some supports available for raised floor support. The disadvantage of these supports are to take for support below this cable tray support will be very difficult. With our installation system, we can take the supports at the bottom below the raised floor, so that in future, if you want to do any maintenance or additional wiring, it will be very easy to route the wire below the panels. Some of the examples of this we can show you here. See, here you can see on the Fisher channel system, you can see there are racks are constructed for your cable tray supports, and it will be closed with panels later on. So for if you want to do any maintenance, you can just remove the panels and you can add additional layer of cables. It will be very easy supports. Some of the application examples from the job site, you can see the cables are routed below, the electrical panel boxes are below. You can directly connect it through the bottom of the panel, so nothing will be visible outside. Here you can see, this is the examples with the tiles. You can see the cables are going underneath, and then it will be directly connected to electrical panel boxes. So this is a good application which can save a lot of the time for you, and it will be, the application looks very neat. To get approval also, we can provide you all the design supports. I hope the application is clear. So this is again another application, cable tray supports. Many projects like electrical refineries and substations, you will have multi-layer cable trays. We can provide you all the supports without any weldings involved, using our channel system, which we explained in the previous slides. So no skilled labor is required, directly connecting the channels here using Fisher angle brackets and with saddle flanges. So there is no direct welding or any other connection required here. Only bolted connection will be there. This is one of the applications from a refinery. The application is there is an I-beam. They wanted to take a ladder, electrical ladder, cable tray ladder connections. Here there is no other supports. So what we did here is on the I-beam, we use Fisher beam clamps here. So beam clamp will be mounted on both sides, and then the channel will be extended as a cantilever, and then the ladder is supported on this. I hope the application is clear with you. So you can see this is the beam clamps here, and the channel is supported onto the beam clamps. So this will be, this beam clamp will be on both sides. Two beam clamps are required to for such applications. Here you can see another ladder support from the floor. You can make this construction. There will be ankle supports here, and the channel directly supported slotted channels, and our connector nuts, channel nut will be here directly connecting with bolt here. So there is no other welding or any other type of connection required, only cutting of the channels to the correct sizes. This can be done at the job site. Another application is bus bar supports. Whenever you have bus bar support, we can provide you the complete support using our channel system. Here it is a vertical channel system, and this is horizontal channel system, channels supported on Fisher channel systems. Another application is electrical junction box support. This is most of the time we will see such applications inside the refineries and in power plant applications. All this junction box supported can be supported on our channels. You can see the channels. Just imagine if you wanted to support this on main steel structure, you will have to weld maybe additional steel structure. That takes more skilled labors are required, and maybe you will not get permission for welding at the job site. So this, there is no welding, and you can directly connecting using our channel systems. A lot of electrical junction boxes are supported on our Fisher channel systems. Another application is instrument supports. Instrument support, you can see a lot of supports can be made it very easily using Fisher channel profiles. No need of any connection, additional connections. This can be directly connected to the main steel structure, either using by beam clamps, or you can connect it just drilling and by bolting connections. Another application we can find in the refineries, signals, alarms, surveillance supports. These supports can be mounted. There are some application pictures from the site. Actually, in fact, we have some limitations to getting the correct application pictures from the job site due to mobile or camera is not allowed in most of the refineries at the job site. So we will have difficulty to take the actual some of the pictures. But I hope the application is clear for you. All these supports can be made using Fisher channel supports. Pipe supports. Any complex shape of pipe support can be done using Fisher installation system. No skilled labors, again, no welding required. I would like to highlight this word, no welding, because it's a main challenge in oil and gas industries, our customers are telling. So that is the reason I would like to highlight this point. There is no welding and only by bolting connection. Another support which we can provide you is modular support system. As I told you, one of the main challenge which oil and gas customers facing is the access issues most of the time. Maybe the site is not ready, or they will not get access to the job site. So we have a solution for this. We can make all your support, service supports, like modules in a factory or in a separate site where far from your job site. We can assemble all your services like a modular system. You can see the example. This is assembling in a factory, and later on you can transport to the job site and you can connect it to your main building or building structures. So this support also we can provide you how to do this, and also all the support requirement like design, estimation, everything we can provide you. I would like to introduce our massive channel systems here. Before going to the slide, I would like to play a video here. I would like to ask our support team to play a video here.
The Fisher Massive Channel System is faster, easier, and more flexible than conventional steel construction. Due to precise cutting and easy mounting on location, it is the efficient fixing solution for heavy-duty installations. The stamped scaling simplifies the cutting to length of the massive profile FMP and ensures the correct installation of the construction elements. The unique and universal hammerhead push connector FMHB allows the easy connection of massive profiles FMP and construction elements. During pre-positioned installation, the push connector fits perfectly into the form-fitting slotted holes in the massive profiles FMP. Thanks to the integrated spring element, the connector can be fixed into place by simply pressing and turning 90 degrees. Fit the construction element and then the tooth plate and nuts. The flexible hammerhead plug connector allows easy adjustment during installation. Disassembly and reassembly or retrospective installation on existing structures can be done quickly and with no problems. For push-through installation, first the part is put in place and then the hammerhead push connector is pushed through. with the Fisher Massive Channel System FMS. Laboriously cutting to length, deburring and welding the standard steel structure is no longer necessary. Hot dip galvanizing corrosion protection is already there and does not have to be applied later. The construction elements enable easy installation on site with no prefabrication or welding. For technical building equipment and in industrial and plant construction for difficult to install pipe supports. The Fisher Massive Channel System FMS, the efficient fastening solution for heavy duty installations.
Okay, thank you very much. I hope the video was clear to everyone. So let's go the further sections of this webinar. So we would like to introduce Fisher Massive Channel System FMS for heavy duty applications at job site. So with this system, it is possible to save up to 30% of the cost, total cost, from material side and construction side and mounting side. So total up to 30% saving is possible. Using such supports, we can provide like pipe supports from floor mounting, ceiling mounting, and also cantilever supports. All this system, as discussed, there is no welding involved. Directly, you can connect it. We have seen the video, how the connection is made. So it's very easy and fast system. So with this system, again, we can connect it without any welding or drilling directly to steel structure using our clamps here. You can see some of the examples here. And also the same system can be used for raised floor application when there is a heavy load is involved. So some of the applications again from the job site for the pipe supports. So this is another application. We found it in oil and gas project, oil pier supports. There is a lot of steel structures is required in this area. You can see this. This is in the oil pier area. And all the services like electrical cable trays, pipes, all other support need to be taken over this portion of the pier. So we can provide you all these supports. You can, at the moment, this they have constructed this using the normal steel structure. And officially, I was there at the job site. They faced a lot of issues in the connections. There was a lot of rework at the site for proper connection and coordination. So, but with our system of channels, there is no rework is involved. Directly, you can connect it, no welding involved. So it's very easy and fast system using Fisher heavy profile systems. So another application, we would like to go for anchoring applications. There are a lot of anchoring applications like post-install rebar applications, formwork supports, fastening of structural steels, process equipment and instrument directions, anchoring of ladders, walkways, anchoring of steel columns bases, anchoring steel column bases for electrical control, light poles, pipe supports, signal alarm surveillance supports, tanks, filters, cooling towers. All this required a lot of anchoring at the job site. We are a very famous company for all your anchoring needs. So I would like to discuss some of the applications here. This is a rebar support, a rebar application, post-install rebar application using Fisher FISI M+. Most of these projects are constructed for long life. So we have this approval of 120 years of service life for Fisher. This is our premium product, FISI M+ 390. We can use it this for rebar application as well as anchoring applications. Some of the heavy anchoring application using grade 8.8 anchor rods from Fisher. This can be galvanized or hot dip galvanized or then stainless steel rods, which is as per your site conditions. Here you can see heavy tanks. The foundation bolts for these tanks can be mounted using Fisher chemical anchoring systems. Some of the applications again from the job site, you can see here, steel structures, secondary steel structures, and also pipe supports. You can see heavy pipe support can be supported using, the design can be done using Fisher Fixperience software. We can send you the link to download this software, very easy and user-friendly design program. And there are many webinars are available on our online site for the design of anchors using Fisher Fixperience software. Some pipe supports, this can be done by chemical anchoring or mechanical anchoring as per your site requirements. Secondary steel supports here for electrical and mechanical and instrumentation supports at the job site. There are a lot of process equipment to be installed at the job site. For anchoring of this process equipment, we can use our chemical and mechanical anchors. The material type, like galvanized or hot-dip galvanized or stainless steel, depends on your project requirement and the corrosion conditions. We can suggest you the proper material at the job site. From our technical team and the sales team will be always with you at the job site. This is one of the applications we found in the substations, gas insulation, switchgear equipment anchoring. There will be a lot of anchoring involved in this area, which can be done using our chemical or mechanical anchors. Anchoring in oil pier, all these supports can be installed using Fisher anchors. Another application in the power section, cooling tower bracing. We can see the anchors here. This will be normally stainless steel anchors. We can provide you this, either it can be chemical or mechanical anchors. Another application in all the projects, there are a lot of construction, civil construction is involved. There is a lot of temporary support for formwork supports are required. So we have this anchor, FBS screw. It's a screw type of anchor, which can be completely removable and reusable. So this anchoring system can be used for all your temporary applications. So the advantage here is there is no steel parts are left in the concrete, which leads to corrosion in the future. Ladders, access stairs, and fences, all these applications, we can use our anchoring systems. Another challenges which we explained in the first page in the challenge section, the corrosion, another major challenge which our customers are facing. So we have different solutions. All our anchors are hot dip galvanized up to 45 to 50 microns, and our channels from 45 to 75 microns, the heavy duty channel, which is 75 microns. So this can be a greater solution for your corrosion problems. So here you can see from this graph, you can come to know this red line indicate the industrial environment. So here you can see it can go up to 25 years, more than 25 years lifetime for our heavy duty FMS channel system with 75 microns hot dip galvanized. And we can be used for all industrial applications based on your project specifications. Another solution, if hot dip galvanized anchors are not enough, we have stainless steel anchors, but our stainless steel anchors are not 316, because 316, some of them, some of the project like where chlorides are there or industrial environment, 316 can get corrode. So we have a better solution. We have changed all our anchors to duplex stainless steel, 1.4362 grade. So here, all our anchors can be used for stainless steel applications. Even more, if you wanted to use for exposed area of chlorides or exposed to chemicals, we have high corrosion resistance stainless steel anchors, which contains molybdenum from 6 to 7%. It's a very good solution for inside the plants, high corrosion resistance anchors. Coming to fire stop solutions, Fisher FEAM and FEAM US applications. Normally, I would like to highlight one point here. Our products are not tested for hydrocarbon fire. This, whatever fire stop product which I am showing, is only for the building applications inside the refinery or substations or administration buildings or service buildings, control buildings. Such buildings, you can use our fire stop product, but it is not applicable for inside the refinery itself because it is not tested for hydrocarbon fire. So this Fisher FEAM, FEAM US can be used for all your joint applications, and FEAM US can be used for your insulated pipes. And here it can be used for cable trays, cables and metal ducts. It has UL and UL US approval. FEAM UFS and FIGM, this is an indumescent product which can expand in terms of a fire conditions. So normally this type of products are used for combustible pipes and insulated pipes. We can use these type of two products, UFS and FIGM. Also it can be used for multiple penetration, which I will explain you towards the end of this slides, what is multiple penetration applications. RFS 640, this can be used for bigger openings for cable trays and pipes, also for metal decks. wrap system, if pipe the combustible pipe diameter is more than 100 mm or 125 mm, we have to use the wrap systems. So as per UL approvals, so we have this type of product, collar type, wrap and collar type, which is usually used for combustible pipes more than 100 mm. Coated panel system, pre-coated panel systems, which can be used for larger openings, where to reduce the opening, we can use this mineral wool coated with fire stop materials, which is mainly used for cable tray applications, metal decks, or multiple penetrations. The compound here, it can be used in larger openings for cable trays, metal ducts, and also combination with other products. This is what the large through penetration applications, like big cable tray openings, we can use RFS640, and mixed shaft penetration also we can use FFC or FCPS. Generally, these three products are used for large openings. You can reduce the opening with these products. And if any other type of product, what I mean by this is like combustible pipes, you need to use the UFS fire stop cylinder, Indomason. It's like a combination of the products we have to use in this case. You can reduce the opening with these products, these two products, and then like UFS fire stop sealant or other Indomason product can be used to seal around the combustible pipe. So it will be a combination of the products. As per approval, we need to use this way. So when you have complicated opening where there is access difficulties, we have a fire stop foam, FBS foam. And also when you have like temporary application where you wanted to remove the cables frequently, in this case, you can use the pillows type of product, fire stop product. This is an Indomason product. Indomason product means product which will expand in a fire condition. And there is blocks also is available when you have in the computer rooms. All this, we can use this type of products. Another application at the job site, we found in the substations where there is transformers are there. Due to fire hazards, as per specification, most of the time, the concrete ceiling to be protected with mineral wool. So mineral wool or rock wool. So generally, this thickness of the rock wool will be around 50 mm. Density varies from 100 to 128 kg per meter cube density, which should be installed to the ceiling. So we have the insulation fastener, metal insulation fastener, DHM, which has fire rating up to 2 hours. So this can be used for such applications. I hope this application is clear. I've seen many of these projects in Kuwait. I'm not sure about the other part of Middle East, but this application I have seen in Kuwait, most common in the substations, the ceiling to be protected with mineral wool, where to avoid any fire hazard to the concrete cover. So last, towards the end of this presentation, the support which we are providing at the job site, we can do all the trainings, design support at the job site. We can do seminars at your job site, training of the installers, design supports. We can install our software for your structural engineers, train your structural engineers to use our program. So all these supports we can provide you at the job site. We will be as a partner always with you at the job site. So with this, I conclude my presentations. If you have any questions, you can ask at this time. I will go to the question section. There is one question I can see in the chat room. Please post all your questions in the questions tab only so that it is easy access for me. Will HDG not damage anchor threads? If not, can you explain how the process is done? It is different standard HDG process. I had come across very bad experience using HDG anchors in harsh marine zone, which got rusted very quickly, and suggest any solutions. See, as I explain you, if it is exposed to marine area, directly exposed to seawater, then most of the time you need to use the high corrosion resistance anchors, HCR anchors, which should be used. And your question here, anchor threads. Yes, there are some problems in the threads. Usually the thread will be made less size and nut will be oversized. So usually you will see a small play in the HDG threaded rods, which is permitted to avoid any difficulty in engaging the thread with the nut. So in your case, I will suggest you for such application, high corrosion resistance anchors, if it is directly exposed to marine area. But HDG is a solution for the structures like for channels and all, installation channel profiles, you can use HDG. But for small anchors type, we always suggest high corrosion resistance material or even stainless steel, duplex stainless steel can be used in such cases. I will go to the questions tab. I can see one question. Can you kind send presentation was used for webinar by email? We will send you the video link for this. This will be uploaded in our website. So you can see this video. What is the lifespan of GI coated material from Fisher X exposed to extreme weather conditions? Extreme weather GI is usually used only for indoor applications. GI products are not permitted to use for outdoor applications, galvanized products. If it is hot dip galvanized products, so it depends on the environmental conditions. It varies from lifetime. There is a chart which I showed you during the presentation, which explains the lifetime of this one. We can send you this chart to which explains the lifetime. Depends on the environmental conditions. It is from 5 to 10 years if it is hot dip galvanized products. But if it is, it depends on the galvanization thickness itself. If it is 75 microns, as I explained to you for our channels, it can go up to 25 years in an industrial atmosphere. Yeah, you are going to provide you design as per requirement for heavy. Yes, we can provide you all your all our design supports at your job site. We need the details like load details, your application details. We can provide you the designs. You can always contact our sales team or technical team at your country. Any other questions? We can send you a link of this video for this webinar. It will be available in our YouTube channel. Do you have any approval for Aramco in Saudi Arabia? We have some approvals in Aramco. You can contact our Fisher representative in Saudi. We have our technical and sales team. They can give you the Saudi Aramco approval. We have the approvals from Aramco for some of the applications. What are the material can be used for anchor bolt fabrication, whether it was SS or only other material can be used? What are the material can be used for anchor bolts? Generally, our anchor bolt, when we are, I'm talking about post-installed anchors, which is used for carbon steel or stainless steel. Carbon steel, either it is galvanized form is available or hot dip galvanized form is available. And then stainless steel and then high corrosion resistant stainless steel. These are the material type which we are using for our anchor as an anchor material. Do you clarify your Firestore products once installed? Sorry, do you certify? Yes, we can certify our product. We can do some like random inspections, and we have the inspection labels which we can give you after the inspections. That also inspection service also we can provide you. Random inspections we can provide you. Any other questions? I hope I answered all the questions now. Please post all your questions only in the question sections. For hydrocarbon fireproofing material, as presentation, there is no material. Yes, as I mentioned in my presentation, our products are not tested for hydrocarbon fire. These products are applicable only in the substations or control rooms or administration building, like building construction, civil constructions. It is not applicable for inside the refinery itself because it's not tested for hydrocarbon fire. I'll just chat room. Any more questions here? I think I answered all the questions. Any more questions? Have you any experience that your system failed, especially installation systems? We did not face any installation failure system if it is properly installed as per our recommendations. There was no failure we have in our notice. We did not notice if it is properly installed. Always you have to follow proper design, proper installation procedure from our side. We did not face any installation problems. Did you install this channel system with Aramco in Saudi? You can contact our local representative in Saudi. They can guide you regarding this question, but we have some approvals from Saudi Aramco. I'm not sure what are the products because I am located in Kuwait, but there are some approvals. You can contact our sales or technical team in Saudi. Also, I will forward this inquiry to our technical team in Saudi. They will be in touch with you. There is one more question. Is there any Fisher product for power project that meet fire rating and as well as waterproofing requirement, especially for ducting substations, basement project? Yes, we can provide you the details. We have some products which is fire rated as well as waterproofed product. There is some water tight reports are available with us. We can, based on your site, you can contact our local representative. They can visit you at the site and they can check the application and suggest the right product. But answer is yes, we have some products which can be used for your conditions. I hope it is not directly exposed to water. Like, if you don't have any questions, thank you very much for attending this webinar. We will be in touch with you. We have your contact details. Any future webinar, we will send you invitations. Please participate in all our webinars. And also please be in touch with our local representatives in each country for technical support and sales supports. Thank you once again for joining this webinar.